Some Toyota vehicles are equipped with a Vehicle Dynamics Integrated Management System, often referred to by its acronym VDIM, which coordinates control of all the systems that make the vehicle go, turn, and stop to help ensure vehicle control and stability. Specifically, VDIM integrates control of the vehicle's anti-lock brakes, electronic brake force distribution, brake assist, traction control, vehicle stability control, and steering assist systems. In short, all of the vehicle's brake, drive force, and steering control systems. Without VDIM, these systems all perform their functions well, but independently of each other. With VDIM, their operations are coordinated with each other to make their interactions seamless. VDIM's role is like that of an orchestra conductor, smoothing all the individual contributions into one blended symphony. In addition, while the individual systems acting alone tend to be reactive, responding to conditions as they occur, VDIM can operate proactively. For example, it can anticipate when dynamic limits may be exceeded and activate brake and steering controls before those limits are reached, maintaining smooth control of the vehicle. It should be noted that VDIM is a supplementary driving aid. It is not a substitute for good driving practices. The features and functions described in this video might not be applicable to your Toyota model. See your owner's manual for details.